Hello YouTube, this is Nate252 here, and someone commented to try, they gave me a server, they said try this server. I was like, why not, because I pretty much read all my comments. And here I am. You are a survivor. I have never played this, I have no idea what the heck kind of game it is. I just thought I'd give it a go. So far, it looks a lot like... Wait, what is this? Is this Trouble in Mineville? Is that bad? Oh my goodness! How do I heal? I have no idea what is going on. was killed by the Herobrine. How do I know who's a Herobrine? Can I kill its people? Okay. You know what? I'm gonna make a new playlist series, and it's gonna be called Nate Tries or something, or First Impression or something, and it's going to be of games that I have no idea what they're about, and then I just jump in and start playing them, because I think that's kind of fun. So yeah, I've never heard of these servers. I have absolutely no idea. Literally, I've never heard of them once. It looks like, to me, it looks like Infection or Trouble in Mineville, possibly. Who? There's a battle over here. Let's go join in, I guess. Survivors collect this shard to become stronger. I have no idea what's going on. What's that guy swinging at? He's just swinging. Who do I kill? Is it supposed to be a secret? This is... Wait, I see a pink name over there. Maybe that guy's a bad guy. Let's go fight him. Maybe he's like super strong and we all have to gang up on him. That's what it kind of looks like. What are they hitting? He's over here. Oh, wait, that's... You can't kill him. How do I know? Shard nearly... What happened? What the crap happened? Did we win? What is this game? What is this game? How do you play? Okay, let's see if they have a help menu. Nope. Chuck Testa. Awesome. But doesn't help me at all. Well, let's try to choose a class. I didn't do that last time. Let's be an archer. Oh, that's neat, and text pops up and everything. Okay, well, there's a minute. Watch the freaking video? Okay, well. Is that who? Is he talking to me? At least it doesn't seem like I'm the only one that has no idea what's going on. Oh, that lag's probably screwed me. See, what is that nonsense? You start the game by getting damage? Nonsense. So are one of these guys bad? What? I don't even... Built for a master archer, unfortunately you found it. Ha ha. Oh, maybe I need to follow the compass. Wait, the compass... What is the compass telling me? Anything? Shard detector. Okay, let's go collect a shard. I think that sounds right. Is that what that guy has? Does this do something? Ugh. There's only so much fun one can have. When they have no idea what they're doing. Okay, this compass isn't helping me at all. I'm just gonna go... Do you kill people? I don't... Does anyone take damage? Are we winning? Why did I get hurt? What is that noise? What is going on? Is the Herobrine invisible? Whoa. Is he legit invisible? What am I hitting? That's scary! Is he seriously invisible, isn't he? I'm just gonna shoot arrows! No, he's gonna kill me! That's scary! He's invisible! Look at everyone running around like ninnies. We have no idea. Oh crap, he's hitting me again! Looks like we got him cornered. We killed him! Oh, another game just started. I guess third time's the charm. Okay. This is my third time to try to figure this out here. Now, I apparently... Or it seems like, anyway, that... many hopes rest upon this blade. That the bad guy, Herobrine or something, is invisible. And we have to... I don't even understand this part at all. We have to collect shards or something. Meanwhile, he's killing us? That's my best guess. I don't really know. If I hear those creepy noises and stuff again, I'm trying to figure out what this compass is trying to tell me to do too. I have no idea. Oh, there's explosions over there. Let's go with PvP. That's all I'm really here for, is PvP. I don't know. What is that? Well, that must have been us capturing the shard or something. Wow! Some crazy damage the Herobrine guy can deal. I'll help you! Let's get him! I feel like such an idiot swinging... Spam arrows, spam arrows! Oh, I must have jumped. No, wait, he hit me. This game's silly. I want to go down here. I haven't gone down here. I'll follow this guy. He seems like my only hope. Help me, Maybird99. You're my only hope. What are we getting? Are we getting something? Where's the shards? I'll follow you. What? Okay. You'll follow me. Whatever. Let's just continue. Use your compass. Okay, well, I was using it earlier. Didn't seem to be doing me much good. Doesn't click. Wants me to go this way. Wind chimes? I don't remember ever hearing wind chimes in this game. What's that from? Creepy, weird. What? I'm supposed to go here? Okay, wait, maybe I need to go up that. Haha! Did I get it? Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! This is, help me! Help me, somebody! That was terrifying! What a mistake. Am I good? Oh, I'm dead. Oh. You can't respawn. That's impossible! You have no idea where he... Well, we won that second game, I think, so I guess it's not impossible. Just depends on how good the Herobrine is and how... organized or unorganized the other team is. Wait, that must be the hero. What is that? Does it normally make that smokiness? That must be how you can tell where he is or something. No, yep, that's definitely it. Watch out, bro! He's coming for you. Oh, he got you. Did we lose? Is that it? GG, invisible guy. Well, that'd be fun to be the Herobrine. Too bad I wasn't able to do that. Well, that was a fun official first episode of the sampler, although I have more in the... That's what I decided to call it, by the way, the sampler. Welcome to the first episode, the first slash third episode, or second. I don't know. It's all messed up now. But if you enjoyed what this game looks like, you can check it out for yourself. I'll put the server or forum link in the description. Also, subscribe because I have more videos coming every week. If you want to see a list of my schedule and stuff, I have an update video that I'm putting on the main page. Okay, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Oh, wait, and if you have any servers to suggest that you want me to play, as long as they're PvP-related, send them in the comments, and I'll play them. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.